Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, what is going on? Welcome back to Garden Warfare 2, the game that does not run when it wants to. How is everybody? Hello, hello, hello. Hey, James. Hey, Chompzilla. What's up, boys? What's up, folks? Welcome, everyone. Hope you all go ahead and enjoy. Thank you for being here. We'll play some Town Hall today. We're going to see just how bad the game mode is. Don't tell me what it is. I'm not sure yet. Hey, Jared. How are you, man? How is everyone?
Lovely.
Anyway, welcome back. We've not played Garden Warfare 2 in a couple of days. I know a lot of you have been wanting me to hop back on, but I did say that I was going to leave the game alone for a day or two. Because for starters, we played Garden Warfare 1, had a great time. And we also had some problems with this game the other day with the internet and whatever. But hopefully today it is fit. We're going to go check out Town Hall right now. Let's see what it is. Got 10 days left. Honestly, I might just leave it for today. I don't know. Depends how many people are actually playing it. I do need to do my Rainbow Stars, so maybe we'll do the 51 today and then do the other ones. It is Get Off My Lawn-a-thon. Plants and zombies are spawning. Join this new guard of plants or the old guard of zombies. So, Citron, Balling, and Scientist. Great. That's fantastic. Just with speed boost craziness. So that is what we're going to be checking out today. Check out Fromp post about me. I have no idea what you mean, Fromp. Anyway, we're going to play some Get Off My Lawn Farm. We're going to see how this goes. My Citron is now walking sideways. So, I don't know. This could be a worse game mode. Could be a worse game mode, in my opinion, but not terrible. That's the one we're opening today, the 51. That is my goal. Let's open up my lobby here. I think it is open already. I'm not entirely sure. So, friends only. Who's online here? Cheap Bear. Kai is online as well. Red Star. Okay. We've got a couple of people. Anyway. So, my town hall is open, just like the rest of yours. Just send me pictures if you really want, Chompzilla. I mean, it's nothing to do with me, but entirely up to you. Anyway, welcome everyone. Let's see if we can smash 5 likes on today's live stream. It would be amazing if you could. It is Friday for me, so tonight is the final night of my work, and then I've got the whole weekend off to stream. It's gonna be good fun. Now, welcome everyone. Let me turn this couple bits, and then we'll get rolling. Let's grab that. Here. Channel update. Well, how is everyone? It's been we haven't played Garden Warfare 2. I know a lot of you have been playing in your spare times and whatever, so has the game been running well? Has it been bad? Please do let me know. I hope today we don't have any problems. That is the plan anyway. If it does, then, well, Garden Warfare 1, I suppose. But to be fair, we played that the past, Monday and Tuesday. It was a lot of fun. I had a good time. Whoever joined me also had a good time as well, which was good. Garden Warfare 1 was pretty good. So. Yeah, it's nothing to do with me, Chompzilla. Alright, let's go. So, let's check out Town Hall. Let's see how bad... let's see how bad this lobby is, shall we? What was that noise? What noise? What are you talking about? Honestly, I'm fully expecting this to be horrendous, but... Hey. Yeah, the middle one is what we're doing, Leif, yeah. Let's get the middle one out of the way. I don't know if I can be bothered doing the others. But who knows? I'll have to wait and see. Anyway, we are playing a full lobby here of this game mode. We're spawning in as Iron Citron. This speed boost craziness, I've got to remember that. Not Garden Warfare 1 either, so this is going to be a little bit different. We have a new round here, be sure to hit the subscribe button. We are... on the road to 3,000 subscribers. If you want to help us reach that, feel free to subscribe, turn the notification bell on. Be sure to drop a like as well if you enjoy Star Wars 2 Return. We are back after 3 or 4 days. Checking out Town Hall today. Think how this goes. Yeah, this is nuts, man, already, like, this speed boost. Are you kidding me? Like, low-key, just play as Iron Citron and get Iron Mode, that's probably not gonna be. Like, so? Hey Jack, welcome to the live stream, man. How are you? Welcome, welcome. Right, I'm on an 11 kill streak already, and I barely just died. Like, chat, come on. What is this game of? Now, how you doing, Jack? Welcome to the stream, man. I hope you're having a fantastic day. Star Warfare 2 is back. What is this guy doing? I don't know. Okay, that's weird. It says we have C. Oh, there we go. I was about to say, it says we have C, but on that side of the map. Oh, and that side. Be on in a second. No, why not? I'm out of bed here. Alright, there goes the Curs3d Crocodile and I. As soon as the game ends as well. Alright, GG in the chat. Easy rainbow stars, I guess. A bit of a quick game right there, so I'll take it. Oh, I still didn't get killed streak. I was close though. Oh well. Good games, everyone. Good games. I got 13 kill streak and so did that guy. Unbelievable. If I got one more kill, it would have been fine. Next game, here we go. Let's see what we can do. Give me rainbow stars. Hey, Maori, welcome to the stream. Hello. Hello, yo, bro. Can't hear you. You definitely can because my mic is on. Hello, Nick. Hello, Tania. Tania Sparkle. That's an amazing name. Welcome, everyone. Who do we play on this game? Sky Trooper? Play a bit of Sky Trooper. I mean, I would normally play Super Commando, but with how quick people are moving around, I could make this character work. Now, welcome everyone. How is it going? I hope you're all having a wonderful day so far. Tell you what, chat, yeah, this is a bit off topic, but last night, my work got everybody some food for saying thank you. And guess how many donuts, big donuts, your boy ate. Guess how many donuts your boy ate. I had 5 donuts. Five big donuts last night. Well, this morning, I should say. If it's free food, you know what I mean? I won't say no. Alright, that didn't hit him, but I will take it. Definitely gonna die here. I'm just shooting a bunch of people, honestly. Jack, you might need to do a PlayStation update, man. Yeah, for those who said this is gonna be get off my lawn, congratulations, it is that game mode. For those who said it was gonna be lawn upon, I guess you were wrong, right? Not that game mode yet. Honestly, I think I might get assist master in this game, genuinely. The amount of assist I've had so far already is kind of crazy. What's my favourite plant? Good question. My favourite plant in this game is Plasma Feed and Commando Core. Tania, who is your favourite plant in Garden Warfare 2? You had to pick. Oh, that's my answer. Plasma P and Commando. Oh. Sky Trooper at close range versus a rose, mate. Not a great idea. No, Jack, don't put him in time. Just EP, then we'll allow it this one time. Just kill everybody. That's the zombie's plan here. It was so much weirder than Garden Warfare 1 already. That's quite surprising, the difference between them both. Thank you. the speed boost craziness. I'd rather just have no speed boost craziness, but it would just be a regular game mode then, really. So there's not much point in just, you know, bro, this Rose is actually trying to run away. Come on, man. Rex could have got the kill there. But... Rose, come on, seriously. Trying to run away like that. Just don't even bother talking about it. Come here, Citron. Stop hiding behind your shield, you fat orange. Get killed already. Yeah, by the way, ladies and gentlemen, I forgot to mention, I do have a Discord server. Basically where you can come talk to me, talk to a bunch of other viewers on the channel, talk about plants vs. zombies and all that kind of stuff. If any of you are interested in joining the Discord server, let me know. And, can type it in the chat for you guys. Nice FPG. Well, fucking life got in the way of it, but nothing I can do about that. I'm dead here. Anybody up here? Nope, nobody. Oh, yeah. There we go. Cursed, use this controller you have forever, don't change it. What? The one with the drift? Yeah. You don't know how annoying this drift actually is. Like, it's not the fact that it constantly pushes me to the left. Like, I can deal with that in terms of moving around on this game and other games, but it's when I want to type something it's annoying. You guys know what I mean? Like, if I want to type something and I type in A and then it goes all the way to left. Really annoying, but it is what it is. I'll probably fix it this weekend. Try and fix it anyway. Yeah, I'm dead here. Here goes the kill streak. PS4 controller had drift. Yeah, I know, but if this is a PS5 controller, why is it still a thing? Like, I don't understand. Like, genuinely, I don't actually understand. It makes no sense. Can you invite me? Not right now, Jack, because lobby is completely full. Sorry. So you have to wait. Oh, people. Get rid of the Rose. Trying to go back in our spawn. You're not going to do much from over there, but I'll tell you that. Thank you. Spawn. I'm dead. Ah, for fuck's sake. Oh, 11 days, chat, until my birthday. Your boy will be turning 23. Oh, God. But it's gone kind of quick. I think nobody has said to me, oh, what do you want for your birthday yet? So I think actually half of my family have actually forgotten. Normally they go, oh, what would you like? But Not this time around, they've just not said anything. To be fair, there's not much I do want. I mean, the thing is, and I don't know if this is just me, but once you lot get older, you understand what I mean here. Once you start working and buying and paying stuff for yourself and being independent, that kind of way, you don't really expect people to buy you stuff anymore. You know what I mean? It's like all of this here, my PS5, my Switch, my PC, my Xbox, I all got it myself. Like, I worked and I bought all of this stuff myself. Not a single penny came from my parents. And when it comes around to your birthday and they want to get you something, and you're like, it's just a weird feeling. Is that just me? Hey, Matt. Welcome to the stream, man. How are you? Good to see you, bro. Oh, lobby's lagging again. Gone for one would never do. Make a poster with Druid Rose, my birthday. Nah, Jack. To be fair, that would be sick if you did. Low key, there's got to be a way of me doing that, like making a poster of Darth Vader as you can, just have it in, having like it in my background when I move out. That's my plan, anyway. When I move out, I've got a bunch of pop figures and cool gaming stuff and lights. And all that kind of stuff I could put up. I could easily put it up in my room right now. Like low key, but I don't want to because it would be too much work for me to do when I move out, you know what I mean? So I'm leaving all of it until I move out. And you know those Garden Warfare 1 posters I have? I'm gonna put those up in proper frames. Which would be nice. I've got a lot of stuff, man. You see those two, well, you can't see them, but there's two boxes up there, right, that are full of pop figures. Like, I'm gonna have those on a custom made shelf. I'm gonna have my LED lights underneath my desk. I'm gonna sort out all my wires and cable tie them together to make them look neat. Put the posters up, put my Rick and Morty poster up as well. Man, it's gonna look awesome. Hey, Scoopadoo. Welcome to the stream, man. How are you? Bro, this lag is awful. Anybody else lagging, or is it just me? Nah, man. It's gonna be good. Looking to move out and get my own place. Start of next year. Plan. Hopefully by then I could move out right now, but I'm just saving even more money right now, so. Yeah, I've got this mark. Game 100%. Kicky splash damage drill, lost to it. we go. 9 rainbow stars for that. Flipping hell. Alright, this one pays out good. Wow, I actually didn't get assist master. How much did I get? I got 39. Yeah, I wasn't far off. Yeah, chat, this game mode pays out with rainbow stars very nicely. Right, 9 rainbow stars, that's nice. What is that noise? One second, let me have a look. Someone next door doing their lawn, doing their garden. Anyway. I'm assuming it's an attacking map, right? Oh no, we're defending. You know what? Flip it, I'll defend, honestly. Rainbow stars is rainbow stars. At the end of the day. Yes, I'm playing Iron Citron and yeah. This character is so much fun on this game, and like, hopefully, just melt everybody. And I suppose this game mode is good for those who haven't leveled up, you know, Iron Citron, computer scientists, and stuff like that. So. There's no chompers, but they're scientists, so we traded one for the other. I've got an idea. Yeah, I don't care. That was slowing him down. That was slowing him down. Are they seriously spawning in outhouses? Really, lad? Are we doing that? To be honest, I don't mind them capturing him, but I would like to get more weather stars, so therefore we do have to defend one of the points. So. Yeah, zombies, if you just not capture that, that's great. Let us defend. Alright, time to get out of it. Lag is awful, man. Honestly. Is anybody else lagging in this lobby? Is it just me? I actually don't understand. But I'm still in ball form, apparently. Well, I can't do nothing. Hey, you know what, mate? I missed Garm Warfare 1 already, I'll be completely honest. This is ridiculous. This lag is unbelievable. I can't even move, look. Honestly, stupid dupe, I would love to invite you, mate, but the lobby is completely full, so I cannot do a thing like that. Why am I lagging so hard? I actually don't understand. I generally don't get it. How much health are you on? Wow. Can we just get this game over and done with? Give me a rainbow stars and let me be on my way. Seriously. This is just unplayable. So stupid, man, honestly. Welcome to Garden Wolf, Garden Lag Fair 2. I just single-handedly took out the entire flipping team. Single-handedly took out their entire team. I guess there's grow plant right there, but you're still after me. Well, good, come on. I am the king of ballers. You cannot touch me. let them capture. Go on. Nobody else can run away. Only I can. They got me. Zoom out here. Honestly, in a game mode like this, I genuinely think the teleporter should be banned. Like, why do you need it if you're moving at the speed of God knows what? You know what I mean? I reckon teleporter should be banned. I'm perfectly honest with you, though. Someone's got computer scientists on the move there, anything. I'll get this bill, he's one shot. Yeah, stone grenade, what's that gonna do? You can push me. Who do you think you are? Oh yeah, you're gonna run away, Jared. Oh come on mate, you're better than that. I am fast. Look at me go. Oh my goodness. Yo, shout out to the 12 viewers. Welcome everyone. Join me on Town Hall. God of Warfare 2. Right here. Bro, this... Jared seriously tried to run away there. Like, you're better. You're way better. Where are you going, bro? No. Stop that right away. Protect this lever, boys. That's our objective. Obviously, try and stop them from pushing food, but objective-wise, stop them from doing this. Right, here he comes. He's gonna come through here in 3, 2, 1. Good house cop, Leif. Get rid of that guy. Oh, wow. Come on, All-Star. Flippin' sprint tackle me, come on. You flippin' miss. It wouldn't let me gun the cannon. Well, I am spamming circle so hard, and it didn't let me gun the cannon. Fan flippantastic. The game itself got me killed there. Unbelievable. Great kill streak as well. You know, the game finds a way to screw you over every time. round and round the world like a chili dough. Na 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 na. Oh, what a bunch of plummets. I'll take 33 kills though as Iron Citron. I'm happy with that. Yeah, they've got the objective, fair play. Well, I'm trying to stop pushing it. No, stop. Heavy buttons. Well, there's so much going on, I don't know where to look. There's so many people. Oh, Jack made it in. Honestly, Jack, rank plate 8, bro. I feel like you should be way higher. I appreciate the revive, mate, but it wasn't gonna happen. Well, you ain't running away, are you? Ain't BFM. Come on, man. Let's not be doing that. Okay, he was... Okay, this guy's laying down and he's still shooting me. Oh, thanks, Leif. I'd rather spawn with full health. So many of them down there. Just use splash damage quicker. Nah, I'll be very surprised if they do this. There's no way you can push the boot back. But there's so many people, man. Yeah, I'm gonna EMP them when I can. No, not time extended. Stop them. Hey, Halbacon, have you ever played Hollow Knight? I have played Hollow Knight a long time ago, but not on the channel, though. I have not played Hollow Knight on the channel. Wait, did we do it? Yes! Let's go, team. Yo, I'll take micro-speed. Anyway, GG, 24 rainbow stars already. Which is good. I'm actually quite happy, actually. That was a decent game. Bro, Jack's leaving already, mate. What is this? He doesn't even play games anymore. The man does like 2 matches and then he says he's had enough. What is this? Play someone else at least. I'm defending again? No. What is this? No chance am I defending again. Oh, come on, man. What is this? Double defending on Caesar time? Flip off. So stupid. Well, now we're going to lose this one. So. Yeah, that was definitely for me, 100%. I have to defend again? Like, yeah. Low keys, just give him the win because I'm not even going to bother defending, honestly. Why'd I have to defend twice in a row? Alright, come on. I did you a solid by defending once. Die, all of you. Come on, man. Yes. And they've captured, yeah, right. Damn it, Jared. Playing roadie, dude. Flip off! Mate, sit your ass down, both of you. Scumbags. You ain't going after me. They're absolutely shattered. Both of you. Suck my left toe. Absolutely shut up. Right, look at the scientist trying to get the point already. Wow, come on. Who is this guy? I'm on a solo mission right here, mate. Kid is obsessed with me. Low-key obsessed. I don't blame him. I mean, I am a better player than him, so it's understandable if he goes for me, you know. Yeah, nice ones. I'm gonna exploit. You know what the funny thing is, chat? He wants me to add him as a friend on PlayStation. No. I want to add someone that purposely goes after him. Rather not, mate. There's so many corns. But everywhere I turn, there's just a corn there. Honestly, blowing his ass. And he wonders why I don't add him as a friend. Now you're definitely not. Kid, honestly, so fucked in the head, it's unbelievable. Yeah, go ahead. Go with your ego. You actually need to fuck off. Seriously. The reason why I don't bother enjoying this game anymore, genuinely, is just ruin everybody's fun. In your opinion, who's better? Shadowflower or Stuffy? Well, in my opinion, I like Shadowflower, but I have played Stuffy a decent amount, and I don't mind Stuffy as well, so going off of experience and the character I played more of, I would say Shadowflower, but in terms of overall better, I would probably have to go with something. That is, that's my answer. Well, seriously, just fuck off. Get out of here. No way, dangerous. It's all good, man. Welcome to the stream, by the way. Hope you go ahead and enjoy. I'm trying to enjoy it, but we've got a twat on our hands. So, yeah, that's a little bit impossible right now. Great lag game. Funny thing is, I don't even know what this person's problem is. Like, what the hell did I do wrong? And before you say I swore at him, just bear in mind that he is being the most obnoxious little shithead in God of Warfare 2. Well, I don't bother playing this game anymore, so you can thank Lake for that, ladies and gentlemen. He's being a fucking cunt. And I don't care about my language because he's just being a bitch. Just go away, seriously. You're not funny, no one cares. Just go away. If you want to join, that's fine, you can play the game with us. Don't go out of your way to kill me. It's boring. It's a waste of your time. It's a waste of your own time. And it's just boring, mate. Seriously. Well, I don't bother enjoying this game anymore. You get people like that that just ruin it. Literally does it every single day. It's just why? What, you want to be seen by people? Oh yeah, very well done. Round of applause. got your 5 seconds of attention. Stop being a boy once in your life and just play the game normally. Don't be spoiling the fun little dickhead and just ruin people's fun. It's a waste of time, mate. So many scientists beneath it, they're all like swarming. Kind of more scary than chompers, to be honest with you. That's the thing, I don't swear often. You know what the worst thing about it is, chat? Not even funny. It's just pathetic. One kills here. God knows how I've got that many. Yeah, low-key, just getting fed up with this game. Even Garden Warfare 1 felt better than this. And that's saying something. That game is supposedly, worse than this one. No idea what Tom Dill is doing up there. My man's on another mission. I can't invite you, yeah. Got a minute left here. To be honest with you, one 24 rainbow stars already, it's not bad. Could be better, but low key, don't think we're gonna be able to defend it. Unless we just go half. Maybe. Oh, Lava Lord was up there. Wait, Lava Lord's in the game? Yeah, it is. Oh, man. I didn't even realize. I was wondering why he was going up there. It's just very random for a scientist to go up there and there's nobody there. Yeah, that's one way of doing it. I'll take the 8 rainbow stars. Less time for me to play this shitty game mode. Yeah, low key chat, I'll be honest with you, if I take a break from this game for like a good couple of months, don't be surprised. Just getting to the point now, it's just fucking boring. People make it worse. Yeah, but Lava Lord doesn't make a difference, does it, mate? You know what I mean? You just join back and keep doing what you're doing, being a fucking idiot. You watch, I'm defending again, but you know what? Screw it at this point, I really don't care. Just give me rainbow stars and let me leave. Come on, controller, stop doing stuff. Get rid of that. No, Chomzilla, I would love to talk, mate, but I'm really not doing that now. Loki might just upload Gun Warfare 1 and Nintendo stuff for a good while because it's just ruined it now. But actually, you know what the worst part is? I was actually looking forward to coming back on. I was like, yeah, the server's gonna be better, hopefully. Get out of rainbow stars, have a good time. Always got one bellend who wants to, you know, show off his bollocks and pretend that he's all hard and all that kind of stuff. Congratulations, mate. You fucking killed me. What do you want? Medal. Yeah, chemist, that's not how the character works, mate. I respect it and all, but not how it goes. A man tried to shoot me long range with chemist. Hey DC, welcome to the stream, man. How are you? Hope you're having a better day than I am. Good to see you, bro. How you been? Well, I've been fine, but I'm off at you today. I'm considering taking a break from it for a month or two at this rate. Certain individuals are ruining the game, so I can't be asked dealing with it. I mean, I killed the chemist with the shot, so I'll take it. Because of town hall? No, there's someone that basically going after me a hell of a lot and making the game not fun anymore. You know how it goes. Kids want their attention. And then that's what happens. Not to do with Town Hall. Town Hall's probably fine. Not the game mode at all. Okay, it's just a certain individual who's just ruining the game, being a bellend. Just not making it fun for me. Quite frankly, I'm bored. Random people should put me in those groups. I don't even know half the people. No idea what's going on there. I know he's behind me. Game has really changed over the years, hasn't it? Low key, like, and the main thing is, like, instead of playing this and getting bored because of certain people, I could easily go play something else. Garden Warfare 1, I don't know, something on my Nintendo Switch, something on my PC for Christ's sake, and have fun, you know what I mean? That's my point, I could easily have fun elsewhere. Hey, Jarza. What's up, man? Welcome to the stream. I hope you're having a good day so far. Welcome. What are you boys doing up here? That's a good time snare, crossbows. Thank you. How did like half of that not even hit the bot? I swear a shuck shot doesn't even hit half of that. Just by doing that. You think I should spend $10 for toxic coins? Do you think it's worth it? Jarza, if you want to turn into one of the most annoying broken characters on the game, $10, then I'd say go for it. But if you just want to play the game and you want to, you know, not get hated by the online community, don't. That's my advice to you. Toxic Brains is one of those characters, it's like, yeah, if you want to be broken, then buy him, don't. If you want to play the game normally, don't buy him. So, entirely your call, my man. Entirely your decision. Thank you, Lars. Fancy trying to jump off seriously. Give up. You've got a fishbowl on your head as well. You might want to consider getting that off. Basically a fishbowl. I know it is. One of the deep sea diver helmets. I'll tell you one thing I would love to see on this on a game like this is an engineer but super soldier variant. So as in like overweight super soldier. The helmet. With the belly being bigger than the helmet. I don't know why, but that'd just be just seeing the difference between the two characters appearance wise. I did not mean to do that. Oh, what a waste of time that was. Why is that thing so loud? Oh, you sick rainbow stars. Come on, hurry up. maybe. How are you, Mamie? Welcome to the stream. Bouncy's here, maybe we can cheer you up. There's nothing... How can Bouncy cheer me up? That's the most random comment I've read today. Sky Trooper, sure. I've got a defend, so whatever. There's a guy on my team called Skunk Fart. Okay. Just checking, are you still cutting down a creative branch or is it happening? Honestly, Legendary, I'm considering taking a break from Garm Warfare 2. So, it could still be happening, yeah. First day of middle school for me today. Hey, nice one. How did it go? How did you find it? You'll be fine when you go to middle school, honestly. Not as bad as you think. Hey, Serene, Adan, how are you, man? How you doing, Ali? Good to see you. Hope you, consider subscribing. I hope you enjoy the content. Thanks for being here. Okay, so they built a teleporter. I'm gonna jump up here. Good damage on that guy right there. That's a good EMP. Yeah, that was a good EMP. It went very well. That's good, maybe. I'm glad it went well for you. And I hope it continues going well for you. I feel like you're going to have a great time. I remember changing template or whatever. It wasn't actually that bad. My first week, I was petrified, but... As you go along, you realise, mate, it's actually not that bad. Oh, I killed him. No, I'm glad it went well for you, Mamie. Keep your chin up and keep doing your thing. You'll be probably fine. Fall right here. Bouncy behind you. Wait, is that bouncing? No. I saw a regular scuba and I genuinely thought that it was him. Bro, how many times did you have to shoot? Wow, thanks, Dangerous. You had to taunt that, didn't you? Thanks, mate. Matt times as well, he says to me, oh yeah, that taunt was unnecessary. That taunt was unnecessary right there. No reason. Festival of Plants. Can't help Lava Lord out here, he's by himself. Get rid of the teleporter. Thank you. That was a good time, Snare. That was very good. Saved his life. So, I want you, Resmi. Terrible revive. Gotta go teleport again. Come on, man. Okay. The only way we're going to stop them from doing this is the teleporter. That's the only thing we can do here. Stop them from doing the teleporter, or we might have a chance. Oh, here comes the pitch ones. Oh boy. There's a lot of them, isn't there? Fire that down there. I destroyed your peel shield. What are you going to do? I killed the rose in the point, lad. Citron is just waiting to come around the corner. Just ignore everybody else. Low key, I think they're just going to ignore the teleporter and pretend that, obviously, they're not going to do it. Wow, Bouncy got picked. Mid shooting. Problem. Mate, look how many citrons are on me, man. Oh, what is this? There we go. Another four rainbow stars. Bro, it's so weird how they give out rainbow stars in this. Master. Oh yes. Wouldn't be a game without one of us getting this master, right? I think genuinely, I feel like this master is the worst boss in the game. It doesn't really show anything, it just shows how many kills you actually missed out on. I'm assuming Zombopolis. Oh no, Zomboria. Okay. Well, I can't talk to you anyway, you Chomzilla, because you're on the enemy team, so I don't know how that one works. How did you get the Trials of Known Gate Keys? You have to do the Town Hall chest and stuff like that, and then obviously. Did you get the keys from those? It's been so long since I've done them. I think you get one key, like, per 50 star chest, I think. And then you go down to the sewers and go from there. That's how I got them, anyway. Could be wrong. not dangerous considering you taunted on me. Everyone will know you. Damn right. From out of nowhere. Oh lord, no one has. It's weird because actually I'm gonna go ahead and say this. People that I started off, you know, at, like playing games with on PlayStation, I no longer play with. But the more I've you know, branched out and spoke to other people, the more I've actually enjoyed people that I didn't think I would. So me, I speak to E-Boy a few times. Me and Lava Lord now get along, but boy, or please control each other. It's weird. I just stand there and I have 1 million coins, should I get the 35k packs or 75k? Well, you can get the 75k, but bear in mind, you can't get legendary characters from them. So, that's the main thing to remember about getting those. Of course, with 35k's alongside character stickers, you can get customizations and abilities. So, if you're looking for a bit of everything, I would go with 35k. But if you want characters only, obviously go with 75. Like, the only reason why I would go 75 is if you want a specific character as soon as possible. But if you want customizations as well and you're like, yeah, I don't really mind who I get, then I would obviously go with 35k. So, honestly, Serene, entirely up to you. Depends what you're looking for. Yeah, that's karma. That's karma dangerous. Your internet died. You can taunt on me last game and your internet died, yeah. Can I just say, by the way, my internet, I am no longer lagging. I don't know what that other game was earlier, but bro, that lag. Thank you, Ali. If any of you are watching the stream and you want to add me as a friend on PlayStation, feel free to do so. My gamer tag is on the screen. Come get involved and come join the lobby. How are you not there? This guy's really trying to get up here. Thanks, John, for Godzilla. Oh, I've got what war. Oh, okay. Wait, what the flip? Why am I slowed down? What the flip? Why am I slowed down? What's happened? Bro, I'm walking normal speed. This is not supposed to happen. What happened? Auto walk glitch, bro. I'm walking normal speed in Town Hall. This just feels really weird. I don't like this at all. Good luck, thanks, bro. Mate, this is just... What the hell? It feels so weird. Like, I'm moving at this speed. Bro, that's... That's very weird. I did not like that whatsoever. There we go. Everyone else was like moving an extra 10, 15 miles an hour to me, and then me walking. Who is this football? Oh, let me guess. No, sorry, let me guess. Oh, I know who it is. I've got all warped again. I'll flip off. Man, I... For fuck's sake. Is the game, man. There's a foot soldier behind us somewhere. I refuse to believe he got killed. Bro, I literally just called it. Could not have timed that any better. Thanks, Love Lord. Oh, you got it as well. Oh, God. I mean, you both in the bin, are we? Okay. What, is that guaranteed to happen every time then, if you get all the game? Because I just had it twice, basically, in a row. So, surely, it's something like that. Not guaranteed, but very likely. Makes sense. That makes sense. Oh, you remember shots. Well, there's no way I can get above 9 in this game mode, so we have to play another one afterwards. Unfortunately. We do have to play another one, which does fucking suck, but hopefully it's a quick game. I'm gonna do my 50 rainbow star test and get absolutely nothing once again. Let's be honest. Has anyone here ever actually got anything good from the 50 star rainbow quest? Like, seriously, that's a serious question, by the way. Like, has anybody ever got anything good from it? Slappy Torp engineer. Yeah, I guess that's godlike. I would be happy with that. Honestly, Loki, I feel like half of the gestures in this game are better than this. That might be a bit of a strong opinion, but... Yeah, I don't know. I actually think the gestures are one of the best things about this game. Well, the classic gestures, I should say. One of the best classic things about the game. Bro, I can't be bothered with work tonight, but it was the last shift of the week. And if it, I tell you what, chat, I did nothing at work last night. I basically cleaned the entire warehouse and had to boys in town hall. Complete festival of movement. Speaking of work, we've got a job. Oh, really? would you do love Will? Just in his part time, obviously. He's not old enough to work full time yet. Barista. I can't actually say what that is. What is it? Did I know what that is? Probably pulled something different around from where my life. Oh, coffee. Oh, okay. Thought I recognized it, but I wasn't 100% sure. Job's a job, man, honestly. Put in the door, get a bit of money. You'll be well on your way. Beach retail? Oh, 100%. All day, every day. I had a permanent... not permanent. Temporary job at one of the shops near here. Just to get a bit of work experience, my goodness. I've dealt with customers once, not well, I can't do it, not really. Yeah, anything to retail, honestly. I really hope we actually capture this. Give us more rainbow shards then, but I can't guarantee anything better. Right, this one's now done. Oh, it's a gallery, yeah, of course it is. Honestly, Mamasu, I'm not the one that worries, but everybody else. I don't mind. Want to join, you know, I can't really take over. Someone wants to join my lobby. Am I lying? But yeah, if you've not dropped a like on the stream yet, feel free to do so. Let's see if we can smash 5 likes for this interesting town hall. I don't know what my favourite town hall is actually. I don't think I have one. A lot of people say they like Lorna. Honestly, don't know. Yeah, Captain Taco is pretty hard. Yeah, I don't think I have a favorite. They're all just kind of there for me. Well, I'm not going to answer that question now, and that's just weird. I hate to burst your bubble, mate, but I'm not going to answer that question. Oh, Bouncy's favourite person is here. That's a terrible rerun, by the way. Yeah, I got 30 seconds here. Wait, yeah, whatever. Six rainbow stars, we have to play one more, unfortunately, but that's what it is. We had to play one more anyway, so no point even saying anything. Yeah, no, I'm sure you can tell Bouncy that yourself. If he's in the chat, I don't know if he is. I'm gonna go find something to eat. Let me guess, I'm defending. Oh wow. How exciting. Iron Citron is doing on the roof. What are you doing up here? Thank you, Nova. Not right now, because I'm currently in a fight. I'm now dead. So, yeah. I can send you one. major invite. Lava Lord switch teams, really? Well, screw this then. If he's switching, I'm switching. So I'm not going to sit there and take it. I don't care. Lava Lord switches, I switch. I'm allowed to. Ladies and gentlemen, Chomzilla isn't using a Chompa. I know, it's kind of crazy, right? They have icons. So. I don't care. Other people can switch, so can I. Oh, Tom switch, yeah. Of course. Oh, of course. Got the whole clan of bellends on today, haven't we? Got everybody on. Oh, double assist, you love to see it. How many of you can say you've ever had a double assist? But none of you can say that. Absolutely none of you. But I'm just getting a bunch of damage right now. There's double assist. This guy's seriously just gonna hide on this roof. What are you doing? Where is this guy? Curse opinions on Banter Fruit Twist. Honestly, I've never had it. I don't drink fizzy drinks. But I've heard that it's decent. Isn't there a blue Fanta as well? Oh my goodness. I don't think I am tripping, right? There is a blue Fanta, right? Pancakes over cookies? Homemade pancakes, maybe. Yeah, shop pancakes, no. They have to be homemade. That commander's got balls on him, I'll tell you that. Depends what cookies as well, though. Don't get me wrong, I do like Fairyland and stuff like that, but if it's, you know, the soft cookies you get from Subway or anything like that, hell yeah. about pancake cookies. Or pancake flavored cookies. Cookie flavored pancakes. Then we've got ourselves a dilemma. Gone with the one, gone with the two. Honestly, this week, gone with the one. 100%. Game today is absolutely top tier. Not the game itself, but the people that are playing it. Well, I suppose that's every day, right? So, yeah, gone with the one. Perfect jump right there, Curs3d. Good job, mate. You understand that because it's town hall? No, it's not the game mode. I actually don't care about the game mode. It's actually the people that are playing the game. Town hall game modes don't really bother me anymore. You know, you just play them, get the rainbow stars, get out. Don't get me wrong, there are one or two good ones, the rest of them are terrible in terms of the game. Playing, I feel like a lot of people absolutely hate town hall. By all means, they're allowed to. Try doing standing behind that. My man was hiding behind that red curtain. Oh, Bounty's feeling lucky today. He's got two people that love him on the other team. He's got Tom and Noah. Hey, my man's gonna be. I guarantee you, yeah, at the end of this game, Noah's gonna put in his mic and then start saying something about Bounty. I just have a hunch. I have a weird feeling. Where are you going, Nova? My man trying to run around in our spawn with a giant elf hat on. Bro. Kind of drawing attention to yourself. That thing. World is weak. No way you managed to survive that. How the fuck? Okay. Frantic is still asking about my Discord server. God damn. know the answer. End off. I'm gonna go towards the gallery to get this. Final point. What's the betting that the gallery is going to be the final point again? I will put Dangerous's middle nipple on the line. And if I'm wrong, then Poe's left nipple will not be taken. Your middle nipple. They're crashing our party. What? Party for celebrating graduation. It's a boring party day, right? I'm stuck in the ceiling. Come on. Why'd you leave? So I can open up my rainbow star chest. My dog's not feeling well. I don't know what's wrong with him, but he's not. Alright, rainbow star chest. Here we go. The worst part of the stream. Where we get absolutely nothing. Guarantee you we're not going to get anything good. We've got a zombie here in attendance. Hello, Nova. That's probably the most funkiest looking Drake I've ever seen. Alright. Let's just get that one done with. What rubbish are you going to give me? Oh, wow. Lava Lord. Bruv, literally predicted my pack. Lava Lord, you predicted what I got in my pack, bro. That was a terrible pack, by the way. I'm very, very upset with that. Because it's flipping awful. At least you got the slap taunt, yeah, I guess so. Lava Lord literally said what he got, or one of the things that he got, and I just got it. So, make of that as you will. Yeah, sure. Hey, it's a new gesture, whatever. I knew I wasn't getting to get anything good from that anyway, so whatever. I suppose we can continue playing, get the other two unlocked, and then I don't have to play this crappy game mode anymore. So let's just jump back in and get it done with, shall we? How many do we need again? It's 40, right? 10 and 30, yeah. Alright, well, let's go back in, I suppose. Finding the best match. We found a dead lobby. Oh, great. Oh, fantastic. Yay! We found a dead lobby! Watch how quickly this is gonna fill up. I'll be very surprised if it does. Alright, screw it. Let's just continue playing this game mode, I suppose. That's completely missed. Alright boys, let's just get this over and done with, shall we? Definitely my shield. Just capture these as quick as possible. Speed run town hall. I've been flipping hilarious by that. Oh, yeah, they've joined you now. Yeah. Why don't you stay in your own lobbies? I don't... Why go through the effort of joining my lobby again? You might as well just stay in your own lobby, get your emerald card. Peach. Oh. High damage and EMP, she's OP. Thanks Nova for the revive. Let's just get this over and double. Oh, people playing Electro Citron because they need to level him up. It's that bad. Makes a lot of sense, to be fair. Nah, come on, man. Yeah, look how quickly this lobby filled up. Goodness me. We do not waste any time, do they? What? Oh, dog's not feeling well today. Maybe she's too hot. It's hot outside today. Not my doggy one, yeah, screw it. Little energy as possible. I think that's what humans do as well, really, when it gets really hot. They just tend to turn into slouches. Nothing I can really do about that. Unless there's a scientist, but... If we could get his town hall out of the way, shall we? Ah. I was hoping that wouldn't happen, but I'm fine. I need a fan for my bedroom, you know. That's what I need. Let me see, can I get on top of the greenhouse here? The second time I've done that now, the guy's just trying to hide. Damage. You know what the weird thing is, chap? This is the first time my dog has stayed in my room longer than 5 minutes. Never stayed in my room. That's when I know something's wrong. There's so many Gatling pots, man. Seriously. What is this? Complete chaos. Loki, that imp kind of saved me there. Your name is Caleb. I'm assuming you're on your sister's account, and your mom's account, or something like that. We really wanted that kill there. How you doing, Caleb? Toxic Citron's just gonna ignore me. Rose Dillon. Leave me alone, I wanna kill this guy. What's the kill the Necroid, man? Allow it. Still there. There he is. Why is that guy just standing up there? I don't get it. He's trying to just get free rainbow souls without doing it. Is that what it is? Genuinely, he might be. Same necro, same spot. Done it last. He's back there again. He's back there again, man. What is this guy doing? Bro, it's the same guy. Don't tell me he's up here again. Mate, what is wrong with this guy? Get out of the way. What is he doing? What the fuck is he doing? Bro, get killed, man. Leave me alone. Same necros. I don't know what his plan is here, but it's really not going well for him. My man is not having a good time. Now, where are you hiding now? That's the question. still here. Where is he? Where's the necro? He disappeared. In game mode, no can do, no art, and he's getting these rainbow stars out of the way first. But his necros is hiding here somewhere. Where are you? Alright, I'm gonna follow this zombie. There's a reason why you're going this way. Where? Oh, it's a sick one. I thought it was gonna be the necros, but apparently not. How is that core not dead, by the way? Like, seriously, how is it not dead? There's no way. Excuse me, what? Capturing very, very nicely. Yeah. After the point. Yeah. Your problem. About to hit him, but it didn't work. Yeah, that is GG. Mine rainbow's low. Oh, it's white day on Tarkov. Let's fucking go, man. Yo, low key. Very happy with that. It's wipe day.
Fucking shoddy scab. He's gonna kill me.
not defending. Tarkov in the background, why not? That part you said, John. You mean Tom Dillon? Is that Tom Dillon last thing? Yeah, they did say that wipe was too soon, mate. Bro, I just did bad damage right there. Just saying. Bro, you don't even have a newspaper. How are you shielded? Makes no sense. Someone fell down the ice. Oh man, the captain. I thought we were doing well there, I'm not gonna lie. Wasn't doing too bad. It's so weird seeing people play Tarkov on wipe day, man. They basically wipe everything from your account and you've got to start over.
Yo, what the fuck?
Crazy, man. All that loot you got last wipe. kind of helicopter people. Scientists, I mean, let's be honest, this is the game mode for that, and then obviously with the whole complex side of stuff. Save this point here, Lance. Yeah, oh, that plant port died already. What the flip? I barely put it down. There's so many low levels on their team, like how are we losing? Not bad levels. About speed boost crazy. Whole reason why they're actually doing well. If this was a normal game of turf, they would not have got past first one. Oh yeah, chat, did you hear that? UK 6 apparently has a release date now. Did anybody see that?
Good handle though.
I'll tell you what, yeah, I love it when science. Go for the revive, like dead in the middle of battle. Like they're having a 2v1, but against someone. The scientist is spraying, gets killed. They stop what they're doing and then they go straight for. They go straight for the revive. Like, oh yeah, screw the kill, man. Let me just drop everything I'm doing. Drop all the damage I did. 9 times out of 10, they get killed. So, basically, you might as well come off the edge and map that.
Down here.
I don't know why I'm back here for 1v1 this outhouse zombie here. Tell you what, chat, I might give myself a takeaway. Get like a cheeseburger and chips or something. That'd be quite nice. Oh, nobody's back here, is there? I missed every single bullet right there.
Gunsmith Par 1. MP133 the stuff. Introduction. It is time to meet the woodsman.
There goes the scientist.
Give me all that trash.
No idea what he was doing there, but it did not work for him. Well, this game has gone on for a long time. Right, low key. I'm not a fan of this kind of game. I just want to get the stars and get out, you know. I think it's because we're defending for a long time and then they're capturing with like 10 seconds left, so therefore the game goes on even longer. And it is kind of annoying. I think I just saw Goof and I was like, wait a minute, what? Company in the game mode, but actually
security. That measuring tape, dude.
So my dog is literally passed out on my floor right now. It's hot here today. I don't know where this heat came from, but it would have been nice to have it for the entire summer. The weather here in the summer right now, that's just been awesome. I don't remember the summer that we had this bad weather. It's quite cold and rain on most days and all that kind of stuff. I don't know about you lot, but that's what it's like over here. Lads, just save the point here. Just save the point. The teleport is offline, which is great news. Has it been all offline this entire time, or did they have it at one point? I think that's right. Put myself on mute in game chat. People don't want to hear me watching Tarkov. Oh, come on, man. Wait, I swear, we've actually played really well this game. It's so awful. Out, squeezing through.
The way we die, baby.
Okay. That better aim than me. I always think it's gonna land in here. Josh. Guy, are you kidding me? That scientist is so good. Again, oh, keep doing that. Keep throwing it down. As long as we keep A and B, it should be good. I don't think it's enough time for them to do it just one cap for once. No time. AMP, not good. Defending really well here. It's a shame that they're actually getting an attack point. Be a close one.
Ready?
There we go, that's better. Hold that for a couple of seconds. I might get that one helper. Come on, team. Come on, we got this. Yes, you do. Surely that's you do. That was good. That was a good round. Good job, boys. Come talk to us. Yeah. Right. Kind of be bothered. Probably not. What's the talk of at the moment, Angela? Got some more rainbow stars, which is good.
That's new ammo.
From what, play two more, depends how quick they go. And then we go from there. Yeah, GG. Sorry, the sticker shop is closed. New match is about to start. Could you imagine if you could buy packs like mid game? Somehow. I tell you one thing that they do need to, well, I wish they added into this game was, you can do, you know when you get your characters level 10? I wish you could level them up mid-game. So for example, I've got barbecue corn to level 10 right now.
Besides shotguns, there's not anything else.
I would rather, you know. I'll play two more. Depends how... It depends if we win or lose.
Okay, no.
No, screw this. I've not played zombies at all today, so... Go ahead and kill me, boys. I want to play scientist. I've not played scientist at all, so screw it. I'm playing scientist. Not been able to play this guy at all, so might as well work. Control of this man, seriously, stop. I tell you what, we're gonna play. Take marine biologist. Okay. Change up a bit. Yo, shout out to the 8 people watching. Welcome everybody. You go ahead and enjoy. Feel free to drop a like on it. Be sure to subscribe if you're new. We are on the road to 3K. Sorry, Maxwell, no hill flower, mate.
Do you hear that, like, sounds like a fucking...
Oh, really? He respawned. Dangerous, man. Too? Come on.
Is that just
so
me,
lucky.
Right? It was fucking crazy.
That guy. So many search ones, man, like low key. Get how on earth my life? What's it? How on earth am I alive right now? Well, where is that guy going? Capture the objective, we'll defend it, it's this way, mate. Party corn is off his head. He's drunk. Sit on. Take that kill. I'm gonna die here. So stupid. Did not. That was not for me, I can guarantee you. Honestly, don't even care about kills. I'm just gonna do the objective as much as I can. kills give you XP. I don't need XP, so therefore I don't need to get kills. Let me do my objective. Whoa. 11 damage, oh yeah. What's better than a single one? Double one. So I saw the bigger, better bar, so I knew straight away. Oh, we didn't capture. Oh. I don't know why I thought we did. Close. Another butter. Oh. I don't know what that guy's doing there, but it's not gonna work. You watch, we somehow lose this objective. Low key, just gonna.
They gave me already. Well, first,
just gonna push this objective. Me, Twin Bubba, and this guy are all pushing right now.
Container than Kappa now too, something. Like a 4x4, which is fucking wacky. That dude NX fell up here. It is.
Well, I'll go do the levers. They've already been done. Man, they've already been done. That's fucking go team. How you do it? Grab the levers. Push them. Wait, that jump. No, definitely not.
Wait, really? I don't know.
Keep pushing, lads. Keep pushing. Keep pushing. Just keep pushing.
I need to get up.
whatever reason, this guy is actually standing in front of the building. Good fight, mate. I want my rainbow stars.
That's good, mate. It's not a problem. I think you're the only 50 care about that so long.
Come on, boys. Keep going. Keep going.
Keep pushing. Keep pushing. Look at the body.
Get run over by boot. There we go.
Thanks, Daddy.
Nice. Come on, team. Let's keep going. Done very well. On the inside game, man. I'm not gonna lie, I've actually forgotten I'm a scientist, so I haven't killed anybody this game. That bad? Probably. Easiest sucks got kill we've ever done.
Is brown hand mine,
That was good damage right there on the boot. Got one of them done, 2 minutes 30 left of the other. Let's fly up here. Come on. I didn't make that. We gotta do this. There's so much going on right now. Yeah. Good job. There we go. That's what we wanted. Perfect. Good job, team.
more rainbow stars in the bag.
The hose will be saved. We love hose, chat. Shocking will have to make the other ratchets.
We're gonna play one more, right? I'll play one more. Well, no. Well, that's the second game. Never mind. Oh, these games take so long when it goes on like that. It's kind of annoying. Get the next one over and done with, please.
These are for tasks. I don't remember how many I need.
Get this one done. Honestly, I would take like 3 back-to-back win losses in a row just to get it over and done. Low key, he's just gonna let them capture us. They're gonna take it that way. What's his triple team? God almighty, boys, get a run. Get a run, lads. I don't wanna walk in 2 scientists and a foot soldier. I don't know what them boys are doing together, but that's a bad idea. Yeah, there's always another one. Go on, get a revive. Mate, they are sucking each other off hard right now. You've heard of sunflowers holding hands, scientists holding each other's ding-dong. Yeah, just cap. I really don't care. Get this game finished with. Yeah, very dangerous. Go to that guy. So many scientists, man. You just can't do nothing. Literally cannot do anything. Let them catch her, get over and done with. Unless you switch at the very end. Low key, I remember it, like I said before, I remember doing that when I was, you know. Wanting the coins, you switch teams at the end. You get the extra coins. I remember that.
No. Bro, that scientist is actually such a pussy. My man ran away so quick. Okay, how's he not dead? Look at these stars, man. One place where I can't get it. Aha! Control is rift. I win. Maybe need some help up here. Can I actually jump? This is Colosseum, basically. Not very cool. Oh, look at me, you're gonna get health back. Imagine if Sitcorn had a self-healing ability or something.
That's TNC. He was slowly lean peeking and drilled me. That's gotta be all A55
rails,
I'd say, right
there. Oh no, maybe like a... Replace the EMP with like a self-healing. That would be nuts. I don't think everyone would imagine that. Bad idea. He's seriously following me right now. Look at this guy. I see you. You're over there. Come on, bro. Give up.
Big team.
Give up. Is he seriously gonna come back and get me? What? Yeah. Later, skater. You know, get my health back. Tactical retreat. No idea what happened there, but we're just gonna go with it.
Okay, you're good now. It's just not in sleep. It's okay, me think it was silly. It's okay, me think it was silly. It's okay, me you to ask the question. I need to look and see what
that guy has been hit once. Well, no, it's this one, you got this. So annoying on this kind of roof, you fucking slide down it every few seconds. Screw you all, man. Yeah, you can have that.
They
just got killed by butter. That's what I meant. Yeah, whoever's spawning these zombies in, keep them coming. Just giving me free iron. I don't know if you realize that, but it's giving me free iron. Yeah, well, mate! Good job! Chomzilla's very upset. My man was kept getting killed by me because I was on top of the building, and he was like, "Yes, who is?" Yes. Yeah, I'm not getting res that much. You're running away, dangerous, are you? Come on, man. Don't be doing that. This isn't BFN. No way we can push this back, honestly.
they've done it. But next time, sucks.
Someone revive me, please. Anyone want to revive me? That'd be great. I'm just laying here. No, nobody. Second time I could have had iron mode, but. GG's, fellas. Hey, play one more, I think, and then we'll right there. Hey Eric, welcome to the stream, man. So glad I'm not in game chat right now. So many people talking. I probably can't even hear myself think. We're not playing Super Commando at all, so flip it. I've got a defend as well. Honestly, I'd rather attack. Take barbecue corn, got it. Thinking Lornafon, chemist is a really good pick. Eric, this isn't Lornafon, but yeah. A lot of people. I feel like chemist is a beginner scientist. Not as in like super easy to use, like a lot of low level things is OP. Level or maybe even a lot. I don't know why. Great early on, and once you get other good characters, then you're like, yeah, you know, kind of falls off a little bit. Major lag right here. game over and done with. And I'm gonna do myself a few. Anyway. Yeah, by me, no surprise. I know that I'm max rank, but I've been drawn upon with that high speed, his downsides are really irrelevant. Yeah, 100%. There's a lot of characters that you won't bother aiming for. We are capturing really, really nicely, so that is good. That bounty just came back from Ula class in Miami. Let me guess, I needed one more bullet on him, right? Oh, I don't know, anyway. Why? Bro, I swear people just straight up hate me on this game now. Genuinely. People just straight up hate me on this game now.
There's a lot of stuff that I'm like, I can take that, I cannot take that, but then your back pulls up and it slows down your decision making. Right now I'm just kind of, I think, focus on more task critical bits. You know what I mean?
Wait, how am I stuck here? Great game. The worst part is, if we don't capture this, I don't think we're going to get enough weight of the car. Somehow the scientists didn't get hit by my buffer. Yeah. That is how the game works. Why wouldn't I get killed? Makes no sense. Major lag, yeah, here we go. Wait for this part. Yeah, man. How am I only getting one kill with this battle? Like, seriously, there's about five people in the point, and then somehow that tiny little thing in the middle actually saves half of the people. Makes zero sense. I'm gonna do that.
We're already planning
to.
In the heat of the moment, like, I don't make anybody feel like they have to play by themselves. We can
Alright, even if we do lose this next objective, it should be enough rainbow stars to capture. Oh, not capture, but to get our chest. And then we're done with town hall. I don't play it anymore. You know what the crazy thing is? I used to actually do town hall like 2 days in a row. Like, for example, get all 3 chests and then go ahead and actually do it again to get 50 rainbow stars for next time. How on earth did I do that? I don't know. Do not know how I did that. I'm actually stunned that I still play this, you know.
That's 3 in a row without a right arm, so yeah. I just keep
like, actually does surprise me.
You don't actually need it.
But today's actually made me realize, wait, what the hell? Like, this isn't even fun anymore. Get rid of that one. Yeah, low-key chat, might just take a break from this game. After today. Start focusing on another game or something, I don't know. Might happen, might not. Game's just not even fun anymore. If anything, I've actually had more fun on Garden Warfare 1. Past Monday and Tuesday. I have more fun on that. Scientist is just gonna run back to you.
Use the thing.
Alright. Let's see if we can capture this, shall we? Get some gold in there. On the scoreboard. Through my airstrike again, no idea why. I don't get it. I'm pushing. The ball is green. Yeah, it's still getting pushed the way they're going. It makes no sense. It doesn't the color indicate what way it's going? Oh, nice. Yeah. Good job. Yeah, they got one in, haven't they? I always did wonder, like, if there was no overtime in this game, like, would it have been a draw? I'm just trying to do damage to everybody, man, honestly. This is so much going on right now. Like, the balls are now back over in their corner. God knows how. I'm just gonna run through this. I'm not pushing it this way, push it left. Am I getting dropped? See what I mean? Play.
Would you like to run together?
I keep going down my airstrike, it doesn't come in here. Always do that. Right, just get one in at least. Yeah, somehow that's not got in. Yeah, whatever. Whatever. Crap. Somehow that doesn't go in. It's right next to the flipping thing. Like, seriously. Wait, if it will restart?
Yeah.
When?
It's
already happened today.
Mm-hmm.
Everybody's back to one.
Doctor's fading.
Huh?
No. Well, what is it? What is it? Thursday.
Might be online. It would be online yesterday. So probably not. Bro, how many of these are actually in there for? Yeah, we haven't done this. Please give me enough regular cards. Like, please. Give me enough. Done with this game today. Considering just grinding another game instead. I don't know, maybe go on with the one. Way better than that. Yeah, boy, what is this? I've never seen Dolby. Just finish the game. Seriously, just call it mercy. I wish that was a thing on this game. Like, if it's like 5-6-0 on this kind of point, just give them the win straight away because we're not really doing that. Our team is just not even defending at all. What is going on? I've never ever seen 7-0 to the zombies, like, that's ridiculous. Whee, we got one in!
Wait, so
I don't care. Yeah, just finish the game. Get me off. I'm out now. I'm done. This is horrendous, by the way. I've never seen it so one-sided. Get me out of this lobby. We've got enough rainbow stars. Get me out. I'm done. I'm not playing anymore. Game mode is crap. Absolutely appalling for me from our team right there. I have no idea what we were doing or where we were, but goodness me, I've never seen zombies get so many goals on that point.
Let's make it a fun day, man.
Absolutely awful. playing anymore. Nope.
I guess I didn't heal after, right?
Oops. Okay. Eh, we'll take care of it. A little bit of pain never hurt any. Actually, it very specifically wouldn't hurt someone's pain. By definition, that's hurting, so. That sucks.
Alright, come on. Give me some crappy packs. Get these over and done with, we're not going to give me any more good, so.
Skip through the heal when I'm angry at my death.
Oh, yeah.
And
absolutely terrible
like
game that was.
It hurts when you die, and then it hurts when
whatever.
You're back in the game
next one.
Yeah.
I'll take that. That's not terrible. The B set,
it's
I'm actually
like not
surprised I've
like,
not had that yet,
actually,
but there
I
we
don't
go.
Want to talk about my death.
We spawn. Quite enough actually, I've got the B thing on this
know?
On this guy.
Holding hands on our
like?
Way to Loot Town. We're gonna be the mayors.
Yeah, I guess
it's
we
gonna
could
be
leave that on, right?
Win.
Something a bit crazy. Different. Anyway folks, I'm gonna leave it there. I'm done for the day. I'm done Town Hall, I'm not playing that anymore. Rubbish game mode, rubbish lobby. Not a good day today. I might be taking a break from this game. Playing Garm Warfare 1. Instead for a bit, I'm not sure yet. I don't know what I'm doing tomorrow. I might not bother playing this and play Garm Warfare 1 instead. I feel like that's more fun at the moment. But thank you to those who did join. Regardless, I appreciate the support. And yeah, man, just not a good day today whatsoever on Garm Warfare 2. The bin got ruined straight away as soon as we came on earlier. Attention-seeking
like
scumbag, but
then,
you know what?
I
it is what it is. The internet, that's how it goes. You know the drill. So I'm going to food, and then I'm just going to chill for the night before I go to work. So I don't know what I'm streaming tomorrow. Might play Garm Warfare 1 instead. See what happens. So have a good one, folks. I'll out.